After decades in law enforcement, I know the importance of safety and security, especially at our border.